keep going. While that, I actually talked at some length about the moment that we had to keep going. It was one of the more perilous times in our married life. My husband had lost his job. It was 2009. Our children were 3, 4, 5. I was working as a sub-consultant. Construction market had evaporated. With it, an engineering. Very late. Probably not ideal to have a spouse in the same general industry. I had to take a job at a municipality, making less than half of what I had previously been making. That's a regular employee. And my husband took a job making a third. I was one of us had benefits for the jobs we took, and our kids were on Medicaid. We had never received public assistance of any kind in either of our lives, and we had to put one foot in front of the other and keep going. We took side jobs. My husband is incredibly gifted at carpentry, and few people knew.